यो 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 एटसेट्रा एटसेट्रा चलो चालू करने का क्या पॉडकास्ट
चलो
वेलकम टू 442 दैट इज द टू ऑफ अस विद द फोर ऑफ यू हु आर वाचिंग दिस पॉडकास्ट
ए वी हैव गॉट फैंस ब्रो दो तीन लोग हैं बहुत ऐसा
दो तीन लोग हैं आई वाज स्टिल सेइंग ऑप्टिमिस्टिकली
फॉर नहीं नहीं दो तीन लोग हैं जो काफी ऐसा दिस इज द बेस्ट थिंग ऐसा डीएम में मेरे को आया वी होप यू डोंट वी अंडरस्टैंड दैट यू आर नॉट गेटिंग द व्यूज बट वी होप यू डोंट गेट डीमोटिवेटेड हम लोग व्यूज के लिए नहीं कर रहे हम लोग पैसे के लिए कर रहे हैं
जो नहीं आ रहे But forward to, let's start with the world of sport, which is cricket ashes. What a ashes. Bloody last day of cricket, dude.
Match fixing.
ये British लोग ना, this ये Ben Stokes का year है. उसका पता नहीं
you
क्या.
You mean?
Ben Stokes. But dude, कैसा? How? First of all, from 280 something for 9. वो लेके गया 359 तक.
Correct.
वो लीच वॉज बैटिंग होता ना लीच
हम लोग इंडिया में ये नहीं हो सकता लास्ट विकेट पार्टनरशिप इतना रन
नहीं ऐसा जसप्रीत बुमराह थोड़ी नहीं नॉट इवन उमेश यादव आएगा
द लास्ट वन आई रिमेंबर वाज दैट वेंकटेश प्रसाद एंड जवाहरलाल श्रीनाथ इन चिन्नस्वामी रिमेंबर fucking great
that was the highlight I remember watching ki hum log ne ek innings tha venkatesh prasad ka jisme wo ek ball tha aur wo six maar diya aur uska series strike rate highest hai pure batting order 600 ka strike rate how is there always a venkatesh prasad reference on the show
we should just name it
venki we love you
yeah it's great okay so sorry you were saying
yeah but leach
ben stokes and
that
leach.
Entire partnership went on for I don't know how long usme leach played 16 balls and got off the mark on the 17th and the correct. Roar that happened when wo single liya
correct, correct.
was but outstanding
usko bola kya rahega na tu kuch mat kar
kuch nahi tu leech hai literally leech. innings you leech of stokes uh-huh. but stokes also full zero fucks wo khel raha hai jaise ki matlab t20 match chal raha hai 5 wicket hai he's whacking the ball left right and center
he was playing his natural game he was playing every ball as per its merit without thinking about the situation
okay richie beno but bahut sahi dude the last over first was the run out chance which is like it was that moment with this was almost you know wo poetic justice for what steve waugh had done
Correct.
To that fielder kaun sa fielder tha was it gibbs for south africa
gibbs
where he dropped the catch in the world cup semi final and said you just dropped the world cup
yeah,
right
yeah.
same tha I think with that like nathan lyon he just dropped the ashes Correct. Right there by failing that run out
mera do cheez hai ek to and it's interlinked to cricket 19 also okay. as well okay this australia fielding side in that last session felt like the pakistan fielding team
from cricket 19
except in the statistics of cricket 19 pakistan's fielding is better than india fielding
yeah no that's because so okay so for those of you who aren't clued in on what we're talking about cricket 19 mein game hai which is obviously being cricket 19 which is the pro evolution soccer of cricket wo no actual players exist in that
Correct.
game
it's unless just you add that patch
ha so you patch now the patch is made by community तो कम्युनिटी मीन्स हार्डकोर फैंस तो वो पाकिस्तान के जो हार्डकोर फैंस है दे डिसाइडेड टू बी रियलिस्टिक विद बैटिंग एंड बोलिंग कि वहां पे कुछ 80-85 डाला फील्डिंग 97 डाल दिया पाकिस्तान विच इज द
89
नो दस वन टीम मे बी द वन आई यूज वाज लाइक 97 लाइक ये थोड़ा ज्यादा ही ऑप्टिमिज्म है
करेक्ट
फॉर अ टीम दैट हैज लाइक ऑल यूनुस खान एंड इज ही स्टिल देयर यूनुस खान नहीं व्हाट इज द अदर गाय कौन सा मोहम्मद वन ऑफ द इंटरचेंजेबल मोहम्मद नेम्स व्हिच इज मोस्ट प्लेयर्स
मोहम्मद
Yes, if you go to my Instagram, there is a match the columns that I have made. If you take the first names of those and the last names of those, match any column, you will get a full Pakistan cricket team.
Yeah, in any permutation and combination.
Yeah, you get, my favorite is Irfan.
so good, you got to say it twice.
Yes. But nahin, run out hua.
Run out, huh.
And but, then the next ball, leg before, how is he not given that out on first viewing, is my question. The umpire.
Paisa, bro.
Paisa, na? Because I think England, this is the year where ICC has said ki India ka money thoda, we've got bored of it. Abhi thoda pound strong, matlab pound weak ho raha hai, toh let's...
Ho raha hai weak jaldi se, uske Brexit ke pehle.
Haan, so take all the pounds at low rate and then later on sell it
Correct.
For Indian sponsorship. I think that's what it is. But kaise dude, and again, that's the thing of the review, right? Ki un log ka review khatam ho gaya tha. So what do you think? Should there be extenuating circumstances for reviews?
No, I mean, if the rule is two, then you have to... It's part of it. It's like World Cup... कैसा आ रहा New Zealand? वो ball bat को लग के four गया है, bro. Come on!
Ben Stokes... ये क्रिकेट का इल्यूमिनाटी है बेन स्टोक्स, कुछ तो उसका लफड़ा है.
बट दिस इज दैट ईयर नो ऑफ बेन स्टोक्स, दिस इज दैट लाइक ही इज
I think after this year he will achieve fuck all in cricket. Like he'll be like
he's the Sadgopan Ramesh this year.
Sadgopan Ramesh, perfect.
Correct.
But now Ashes 1-1.
मैं बोला था 3-1.
मैं फिर भी बोला कि इंग्लैंड जीतेगा. नहीं मैं ड्रॉ बोला था. 2-2 ड्रॉ.
मैं 3-1.
3-1. Let's see what happens. तुम लोग किस पे? Like you should start doing money betting based on our
prediction. Don't actually worry about statistics and all. Just what we are saying. Yes. Azeem or Neville? I'm saying 3-1. He's saying 2-1.
Yeah. Also for context on this discussion, watch our previous episode, which is on YouTube with 5 views.
It's on YouTube. Oh yeah, it is on YouTube. And we never shared the YouTube link. No, that's the way.
Yeah, but we're on Twitter. Twitter is a dead platform. Anyway, we're not here to discuss the analytics of social media. ये क्रिकेट हुआ. क्रिकेट इंडिया वेस्ट इंडीज कुछ हो रहा है क्या खास का?
जीत गया हम लोग ब्रो.
जीत गया ठीक है.
क्रशिंग विक्ट्री, क्रशिंग विक्ट्री इन द वेस्ट इंडीज.
या व्हिच आई मीन हु वुड हैव सीन.
ये मेरे को एक चीज बहुत इरिटेट कर रहा है. ये नंबर्स एट द बैक ऑफ द प्लेयर्स ड्यूरिंग अ टेस्ट मैच.
हां इट वाज वेरी वियर्ड डूड. इवन आई सॉ इट. आई एम लाइक तुम लोग रखो. यू हैव द ब्यूटी ऑफ टेस्ट मैचेस की यू हैव टू गेस फ्रॉम अफार की कौन खेल रहा है. यू कांट गिव दैट अवे. दैट टेक्स अवे द ब्यूटी ऑफ टेस्ट.
इट्स नॉट वर्किंग. या इट्स वेरी ऑड एंड द नंबर्स आर टू बिग फॉर दिस वाइट एंड ऑल एंड इट्स बॉदरिंग.
इट्स लाइक वो अर्लियर वो फीफा के गेम में वो पैचेस होते थे ना कि यू वांट द न्यू प्रीमियर लीग नंबर्स एंड इट जस्ट looks so out of place
because wo tracking galat. But dude, this is very and it's really affecting me, and hats off to those cameramen because wo contrast match kar rahe fir bhi wo white burnout nahi ho raha hai, black fir bhi dikh raha hai.
Yes, well done, these man. Are videography lessons with Neville. Yes. Is this section
which is my next podcast. Okay. Yeah, so that let's move to some exciting news in tennis
in the Indian world of sport. Yes, yes. Sumit Nagpal
Nagal
Nagal. Sumit Nagal.
Yeah.
Beat Federer.
No.
For one set.
Yes. Hey, Azeem, let's not be cocky. It's the US Open.
It's big.
First round, US Open. First set to Federer. You think it was that, you know, it's that problem where like, when Sachin Tendulkar used to bat and any new bowler could get him out.
because
usko malum hai ki ye kya dalne wala ball. So Sachin would get out to any Correct. New bowler. That's it. You think it was that with Federer ki?
I think also Federer these days, wo thoda, even if you look at the past like finals, semifinals he's played, wo thoda usko warm up hone mein thoda sa time lag
the jata. Body's taking time.
Body's taking time. Wo age ke saath. I think it was a case of that. Federer, he is that kind of player where he won't expend a lot of energy right at the top of the game.
He'll gauge the opponent
he'll
properly.
Gauge the opponent for fear. He did that to Nadal as well, right? You just, I think he took the first set, lost the second,
and then
chilled
lost.
Out, then lost. Took it. No, in Wimbledon, semi, he beat him, no? But I think it was a case of that, which was a fabulous game of tennis if you watch that. That was
dude, the final was insane.
Final. Whoa, Salah. I agree. So Kunal Rao and me were having this discussion about the tiebreaker not going on indefinitely,
which
I think would have made like Federer would have outlasted Djokovic in correct. That case.
Correct, correct. I think that would have happened because he knows how to like conserve and do all this like. He's at 37. If you're playing tennis, you know how to conserve energy. If there's anything, but dude, what's nice is Federer also said something nice about Sumit.
He said
that you know, hey, listen.
Yeah, he said he has the potential to be like the next big thing, not even in tennis, not even from India, but in tennis.
Yeah.
And if you look at his history, Sumit Nagpal won the 2015... Nagal. Sorry, yaar. Sorry, Sumit.
Sumit Sambhale.
Sumit. won the Wimbledon Boys Championship in 2015.
Correct.
If I am not wrong. Hmm. And first Indian to... I mean, like Indians traditionally not particularly great at tennis. We had the last person of note to win anything was Sania Mirza with Martina Hingis. So that's the thing. India, we have sucked always as, especially men's singles, we have been terrible.
Vijay Amritraj last.
Yeah, Vijay Amritraj last. Like we need, we need that second moral support character ki you can do it, bro.
Yeah.
I think it's
just eternal, a hype man.
Eternal Indian stereotype of single men don't make it very far abroad, you know?
We've not heard of Sumit as much.
We really haven't.
Right?
Like you heard about all your Bopannas before.
So this guy's PR game was not great.
But tennis game better
tennis
than
game
PR
better game. Game than PR game. Question is, hope is this doesn't get to his head.
Yeah. Hopefully it doesn't happen. And you never know, yaar, because as I said, Pace Bhupati was apna, you know, heyday, like Indian chest.
Sanya also, yeah.
And Sanya. Sanya, I still remember the game where she had like got under Serena's skin and she managed to take, I think she managed to take one set of her. Yeah. So that's like the closest we've come.
Yeah.
Anyway, छोड़ो स्पोर्ट्स
नो नो
नहीं छोड़ो मत छोड़ो स्पोर्ट्स
बैडमिंटन ब्रो
बैडमिंटन यस पीवी सिंधु ओके फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू से दैट वी वर डिस्कसिंग ओवर व्हाट्सएप व्हाट आवर टॉपिक्स फॉर डिस्कशन विल बी और नेवल मुझे भेजा सिंधी वर्ल्ड चैंपियनशिप गोल्ड तो आई एम लाइक ये क्या है अल्ट्रा नीश अतुल खत्री ऑडियंस ऑफ स्पोर्ट सिंधी गोल्ड चैंपियनशिप
ऑटो करेक्ट ऑब्वियसली
सिंधु गोल्ड इन वर्ल्ड चैंपियनशिप
व्हिच इज प्रीटी कूल डूड
या इज दैट हर फर्स्ट गोल्ड नो
आई डोंट नो आई प्ले बैडमिंटन आई डोंट फॉलो इट
मैं कभी कभी खेलता है बट या वेल डन यू गो गर्ल पीवी
या नो व्हाट्स एक्साइटिंग इज दैट इट्स And it's been a struggle, right? Like, she's had to fucking play every tournament and injuries twice.
Yeah.
And still think, oh, it's fucking great. I'm damn happy. I'm happy because badminton is a sport where just, I think as Indians, we can do well.
Yeah.
Because it's like shuttlecock aasani se milta hai. Like, you know, there's a lot of like factors. Haan,
wo most of us have grown up playing without the net also. Like,
correct.
Just like,
toh aisa
idhar udhar maro.
Idhar udhar.
Wo hum log ka rule hota tha ki net ke niche se bhi gaya toh allowed.
Allowed. But I used to play well. But so, without a net, but also it was that like, jab tak tere side pe nahi girta hai, tab tak point chalega. So you would just anything you would do and get it on the other side.
Yeah.
But yes. Yes. So Sindhu, that's also
exciting. You go girl.
This was more like a headline.
And also she's just like damn sweet, yeah. PV Sindhu. She's damn nice.
I've not hung out with her.
Even I haven't, but just like by all account. And just like you see her and she speaks well and all that. So you're just like, nice PV. Well done. Cool. Ho gaya sports roundup. Now it's time.
We've just mentioned headlines.
Yes, that is our sports roundup. We don't have budgets for anything else, guys. Hum log 5 minute pehle research karke bakta hai yahan pe. But yes, moving on to the depression of the Premier League, which comes before.
And the magic of the FA Cup.
Jo baad mein aayega, which will be the depression of the FA Cup also. For Manchester United, hum log phir se haga penalty pe. फिर से हगा लाइफ में मैं तंग आ गया मैं नॉरिच को सपोर्ट कर रहा हूं आई एम डन विद दिस शिट
आई सॉ योर इंस्टाग्राम
कितना मैं पक गया है लाइफ में वेयर अगेन सेम थिंग दे स्टार्ट वेल आई मीन दे डिडंट स्टार्ट वेल पहले आई डोंट नो इफ यू सॉ द गोल वो मस्त ऐसे लॉन्ग बॉल क्लियरेंस लिंडलॉफ बोलता है कि समवन्स कंटेस्टिंग द हेडर विद मी पर मेरे को आज मूड नहीं है हेडर लेने का वो जाने दो उसको मैग्वायर इज चिलिंग ऑन लेफ्ट विंग बैक ऐसे लूक शॉ से बात कर रहा है और बमाए क्या चल रहा है वेस्ट ऑफ स्पेस एंड इजी गोल इज सब क्रिस्टल पैलेस ऑलवेज एंड्स अप स्कोरिंग वन ऑफ दीज गोल्स वेयर डिफेंस हैज गॉन टू स्लीप फिर कोई रैंडम जॉर्डन आयु कौन था वो लेफ्ट बैक जो चेल्सी में होता था रायन बर्ट्रांड वो चले जाके मार देता है इट्स रिडिक्युलस डूड एंड फिर भी गॉट द पेनल्टी दिस टाइम रैशफोर्ड टुक इट
यस
रैशफोर्ड हिट द पोस्ट व्हिच आई मीन चलो ठीक है इट्स अनफॉर्चुनेट हिट्स द पोस्ट एंड गोज आउट ऑन द अदर साइड फॉर अ गोल किक इट टेक्स स्पेशल टैलेंट जस्ट टू अचीव दैट
दिस इज वन ऑफ दोस यू नो दोस व्हाट्सएप पे यू गेट दोस स्किल वीडियोस दिस इज दैट दिस इज अ स्किल वीडियो
एंड देन डैनियल जेम्स मारा इक्वलाइजर
करेक्ट
ठीक है बेचारा जाके सेलिब्रेट कर रहा है यस इक्वलाइजर पर नहीं नहीं मार्शियल राजपूत बोल रहे भाई साहब अभी तक मैच हार सकते हैं तू आ जा जल्दी फकिंग इडियट्स
समबडी सेड वाज इट यू हु सेंट इट टू मी देयर वाज दिस थिंग वेयर मार्शियल इज पुलिंग हिम बैक सेइंग हे हे वी हैव टू लूज एंड कम बैक
सेम थिंग इट्स सो एंड इवन दैट लास्ट गोल्ड नाउ अभी जस्ट द थिंग ना कि सम प्लेयर हु यू एक्सपेक्ट इज गोइंग टू प्ले वेल will always fuck up. So, abhi Deheya is near post pe. Ball hits his hand and goes in. This is the third time he's done this in 1 year. Usko pata nahi, ye bhi kuch uska skill video type hi chal raha hai idhar. Where he, this new style of goalkeeping where you save the ball into the goal. That's,
you remember Deheya's first season?
It's basically, that's what's happening
again. Look, so his first season was so bad. Terrible. I was like, United couldn't have gotten a goalkeeper like this. Because, I mean, at the end of the day, like, first of all, you're following Van der Sar.
Yeah, exactly.
you're not following some random Pepe Reina or somebody like that. You know, you're following fucking Van der Sar.
Yeah.
So, how are you? Like, what the fuck? Yeah.
His first season was terrible, but after that...
He was
that,
like Aditya Dahiya. That was my joke. That wicketkeeper Dahiya.
Oh, no. Vijay Dahiya.
Vijay Dahiya. Oh, sorry. Shit, who's Aditya Dahiya? That's Aditya Desai.
Yeah. just randomly misplacing Maharashtra.
So yeah,
but
so
that
yeah.
happened. And but yeah, De Gea has been, he's done a few of these, and that's why people are getting annoyed. Like, he's pulling out the big saves and all of that, but ye ekdam easy haggu wala jaane de raha. And then of course the big news that Luke Shaw got himself injured again. Kitna wo har pre-season they're like, Luke Shaw has had a good pre-season, he will come back, he is fitter than ever, he's running around. Hamstring out for 5 weeks.
Chelsea में एक ऐसा player है, उसका नाम है Marco Van Hinkle.
Van Hinkle, वो अभी तक है क्या Chelsea में?
वो अभी नहीं है, but मेरे football manager में. गांडू pre-season अच्छा खेलता है, एक game खेलता है.
हाँ.
Gone. He's got glass legs. And he's Same. Gone. He's not gone for like 1 week, 3 weeks.
What is that? Torn Achilles.
Gone for like 6 months. Half the season he's fucked up.
Then also as we're chasing the game, Martial, thigh gone. So last 10 minutes we're chasing the game without Martial. Ye hum log ka naseeb hi hai ki we are consigned to a life with Ashley Young in the team. This is just a fact of life. Hum log,
hey, Valencia to nahi hai na?
Valencia nahi hai. I'm telling you, hum log, mera bachcha jab paida hoga, wo bada hoga, United fan banega. Wo time bhi Ashley Young aise crutches pe, he'll be roaming around on the left wing.
Like Peter Crouch. You remember what Peter Crouch runs? Peter Crouch really runs cross-legged.
Haan, he does.
Like that. So sometimes Ashley Young, I mean,
Young, at least, chalo, now we have, as we were mentioning on the last time, somebody who can, for if nothing else, cross the ball. Wo, at least one merit he has. Hmm. But yeah, back to square one.
Tumhara number 9 problem solve ho gaya.
Number 9 injured ho gaya na abhi.
No, sorry, tumhara number 10 problem solve ho gaya.
Number 10 problem to nahi, wo Jesse Lingard haga na phir se. Usko phir se nikal diya 50th minute pe.
Hey, somebody commented on the last one. The last right winger Manchester United had was Nani.
But this one was signed after Nani, bro. The last one that we bought. So technically the last right winger that we bought was like, what's his name? Wilfred Zaha. But uska to David Moyes ka beti ke saath full scene ho gaya. As the legend goes, yes. Like you fuck Moyes' daughter rumored. And then you go to Crystal Palace. That's
these are
works.
Rumors.
Yes. Huh. But yeah, that was United. Chelsea's fortune slightly better.
Just barely, slightly. Just barely.
But all good goals. Very good
Tammy
goals.
Tammy nahi hota tha na, to... Arre, first of all, I don't understand. See, now if you're playing Tammy, no? You have to give the ball to him. You can't expect him to take the ball and go everywhere.
Correct. With it.
Okay. Mason Mount again scored one.
Great.
Like,
very good
superb
goal.
Superb goal. But I'm surprised that we don't build from the back. We don't build from
you
the back.
You have defenders who are decent with the ball.
Yeah, Azbi. So, but Azbi is just making these cross runs all the way down and then runs back. Runs and back. Then he goes and then he comes back. So, I don't know what is this weird, like, is he waiting for Rudiger to return? Because every Chelsea fan is waiting for Rudiger to return.
Yes.
Please, is Hagdia ko nikalo pe.
Kaunsa Hagdia?
Are, wo,
Zuma. Christensen also has his few moments here.
Few moments, but Zuma? And also the problem with Zuma is Mourinho has said he's amazing. Haan. So, wo iske sir pe chad gaya, Mourinho.
You saw na, but aren't you glad you got rid of David Luiz? But did you see the Arsenal game?
Yes. Main to pehle hi din bola tha. David Luiz going to Arsenal it's like David Luiz is playing for Chelsea now.
I love it. First nice pullback because he's like VAR to aaya nahi hai Premier League mein. And the way Salah went past him, it was beautiful. Okay. So David Luiz is running over here. Salah is running over here. Just Salah goes back. Here. Luiz runs into the crowd. So he could go inside, sit and watch. Ke, achha, next kya hone wala hai. Because no way he's back.
The thing with David Luiz is at that cusp, no, with his age. He's at that cusp of mobile he's transitioning from pager to mobile phone. You know, where you're confused ki ye 16 rupees ka incoming call hai, uthau ki landline se phone karu. Is that only with VAR? Wo bhool gaya tha ki VAR aa gaya.
This is like the center, so you can't get away with it as center half, like the way Dani Alves, same Brazilian defender who gives zero fucks about anything, wo aage chale jata hai and then he's like, ha main idhar hi hai, tum log sambhalo, dekh lo piche ka.
Like Marcus that. Alonso 2 seasons ago.
Marcus Alonso was... But I don't know what happened to him, man. Did he really play that badly last season?
Last season he played okay, but I think last season he was also curbed. Na. Usko bola tha, tu sun, Valencia mat ban.
Correct.
Tu left wing back hai. Tu left wing back, jaake cuts kar. But 2 seasons ago, he was not just entering the box, but he was scoring also.
Correct. Yeah, he was scoring all those crazy ass goals.
And it was those, like, you know, across the goalkeeper, correct, like in the other side, and fucking great goals he was scoring.
But Emerson also looks like he has few goals in him this season.
Emerson only has a few goals in him. Otherwise, he has power to injure the goalkeeper.
Correct. He should be told to aim for goalkeeper's crotch every time.
It's that, or when we play United next, whatever game we play United, aim for Dahia's palm.
Correct.
Because वो ऐसा चल करके चला जाएगा. वरना नहीं होने वाला. City lost. Harry Wilson का goal देगा.
Beautiful.
What a goal. ये fluke है क्या? बना तू खेलता है इसके लिए मैं पूछ रहा
हूँ. नहीं नहीं नहीं. ये proper मतलब Harry Wilson.
How can you aim for the pole to hit the inside of the pole for it to go?
No, sir. Aiming typically for the top
for
corner.
The post, for the postage
stamp. Yeah. But थोड़ा इधर उधर हो जाता है, तो then it's better. If it goes slightly right and hits the post, then there's absolutely no chance the keeper is going to save it. So no, and Harry Wilson has been from my crew Alexandra manager days in Football Manager 2017.
This podcast should be sponsored by
Football Manager. Please, guys.
And Venkatesh Prasad. Yeah. These are the two things that should sponsor this podcast.
Guys, please, Prerna Khatri, if you're watching.
Yes, please.
Send
it to
Manager
Sega.
And Venkatesh Prasad.
Send it to Sega. Yeah.
And yeah, we just have the podcast, which is like 4-4-2 with the two with Venkatesh Prasad's hand cut out. Out of
so
there.
You can't see what it is. Huh? So
but Harry Wilson has always had that huge potential. Like, he's been on loan at League One, Championship, and very, very good. Like, he's a set piece specialist. He's known for that. So very good goal, but even City's goals pretty good.
City's goals pretty good.
The last goal was kafi, matlab, it was just David Silva leaving the ball behind fortuitously.
But also Aguero's back.
Aguero's back. Se, I told you, na.
फिर से मारा, bro.
मारते ही रहता है. I'm feeling very bad now for having.
कि नहीं है team में ना. मेरे को भी लग रहा है कुछ करना पड़ेगा. ये बना था overtook you this season, this week.
This week, yeah. Everyone will have overtaken me this because मेरा कोई perform किया ही नहीं fantasy Premier League में. टॉटनम कैसा हगड़िया टीम है यार ये
क्यों
न्यूकासल होम दिस इज वर्स देन यूनाइटेड लूजिंग टू क्रिस्टल पैलेस जो लिंटन मारा है गोल
Correct. Nobody else has scored. Like, not even Jose Lulu has. No, nothing. It's very bad. Very
how can
bad.
You lose? Steve Bruce marriage team, how can you lose at home?
मैं तेरे को एक और चीज बोलू केन को सेप्टेम्बर फर्स्ट को खिलाना चाहिए
हाँ तो वही मैं प्रॉब्लम है ना कि अभी ही इज बीन इन माय टीम अभी सेप्टेम्बर का फर्स्ट आई कांट रिमूव हिम आल्सो बिकॉज़ सेप्टेम्बर फर्स्ट आएगा वो मारेगा 7 गोल एक गेम में
करेक्ट
तो मैं नेक्स्ट वीक ट्रिपल कैप्टन रख रहा है हैरी केन को
नो डूड इट्स टू ट्रिपल कैप्टन इज फॉर डबल गेम वीक्स डूड डोंट वेस्ट इट आई एम टेलिंग यू नाउ ओनली
I don't know. Oh because God, sometimes I've just had those, like I've got lucky with one random triple
captain.
For me, it's
happened only once and it happened with Salah 2 seasons ago.
हाँ.
That's it.
Hain, I'm saying.
Hain, correct.
Harish Kane. He's been my go-to guy for triple captain.
He was a gent in my team last season.
But mera sab hagar team mein. Mera Ayoze Perez kuch nahi kiya hai. Ayoze, Gayoze. It's a terrible joke. Aur kaun haga hai mast mera team mein. Josh King. Ek penalty mara, baki kuch nahi kiya. जोटा कुछ ही नहीं किया है जीरो तो आई एम प्लानिंग टू गेट रिड ऑफ ऑल दीज मेरा वाइल्ड कार्ड में
जो था वो था
हाँ जो था वाइल्ड कार्ड आई एम प्लानिंग फॉर नेक्स्ट वीक मोस्ट लाइकली
ए नो इंटरनेशनल पे
डूड द वे आई एम गोइंग मेरा टीम वैल्यू ऑलरेडी 0.5 डाउन है तो माय टीम वैल्यू इज 99.6 राइट नाउ तो वन मोर बैड वीक आई कांट आई एम लिटरली लूजिंग आउट ऑन वन प्लेयर ओनली एंटायरली बट पुक्की को लाने का है टीम में
हाँ वो मेरी टीम में है पुक्की तू स्ट्रेटजी मेरा वाला यूज़ करने वाला फुल मिडफील्ड भारी मिडफील्ड
मैं देख मिडफील्ड आई थिंक द बेस्ट पिक राइट नाउ चीपेस्ट पिक इज मेसन माउंट बिकॉज़ ही इज गोइंग टू प्ले एवरी गेम एंड ही लुक्स लाइक ही इज गोइंग टू गिव यू अ गोल और असिस्ट एवरी अदर गेम Tammy, not a bad decision.
He was feeling good. I think now onwards I think Wilson not Harry Wilson अपना विल्स कैलम विल्स
और बांस डूड
बांस मेरे ड्राफ्ट टीम में
हाँ
मेरे ड्राफ्ट टीम में फकिंग एवर्टन डूड इन द फर्स्ट गाइस सॉरी इफ यू ऑल टुक माय एडवाइस आई एम रियली सॉरी
फर्स्ट ऑल आवर एडवाइस हैज बीन टेरिबल सो फार बाय द वे
नो यार मेसन ऑल
माय एडवाइस
मेसन माउंट वाज करेक्ट
डूड मैं लोगों को बोला मैट टारगेट लेने को अभी तक स्टार्ट भी नहीं किया एक गेम उसका वैल्यू 0.2 से
तेरा बुनंडिया करेक्ट है
बुनंडिया पर मेरे टीम में नहीं है ना हां बुनंडिया इज द ओनली टिप दैट आई हैव एक्चुअली हैड दैट्स मेड सेंस टॉम हीटन बोला था ओके कैप्ट अ क्लीन शीट
डूड हेलो माय टीम माय टिप हेलो स्क्वाड 2
ओके या मे बी वी आर नॉट दैट बैड
या सो not that bad but I'm sorry about the Everton blunder because fucking Everton dude yeah. mera do Coleman hai meri team mein bro
kyun hai Coleman tere
are kyunki wo mere ko laga clean sheet milega aisa hagde team ke sath tere ko 13 week ka game run hai tu mere ko clean sheet to de sakta hai na
yaar nahi dega
to Coleman hai aur Richarlison ye Brazilian ko main maar dega
Richarlison the thing is the moment you take him out of the team score. Wo 4 goal marega
correct
And that's the fear I have with all the players because I believe in all the players that I have. Jota mein, I believe. Perez mein, I believe. But
another tip I'm giving you is Jamie Vardy next week.
Jamie Vardy.
I think Jimenez should come into your team sometime now.
Jimenez.
Yeah, he should come into your team sometime
now. So your strikers, you have plenty of options. You got Pukki, you got Jimenez, you got Abraham. All these are all like... sub 7 million yeah. strikers, which yeah. is very good to have.
6 to 8 million strikers, which you should get. Midfield, there's so many options. Yaar, Mahrez ko tera strategy, wo bhi fuck all
tha. Wo bhi fuck. Wo bol raha na, mero kuch nahi aata ye saal.
Mahrez ko nahi, ko khila, nahi khila hai usne.
Haan, to now he's got Bernardo back na, yeah. eventually.
So what to do? Drop Mahrez.
Haan, you, so the moment you drop him, he'll come back.
What is your Man City midfield?
City midfield, see, the one guy who's going to start every game is Rodri. Wo to baithne hi wala hai. Then you have...
But wo Rodri can also be changed by David Silva.
Rodri is holding midfield. He's never
no, sorry, there. Bernardo Silva.
No, Rodri is always going to be there. He's the anchor. The guy who Fernandinho was last season is Rodri this season.
So
now you're replaceable.
Ika Gunduan.
Gundogan is going to be replaceable with your David Silva. Ek dusre side pe kaun rehta hai? Bernardo Silva. And no, right side is fixed. We're going to have De Bruyne there permanently.
Correct.
So that's your three. So now whether it's Gundogan or Silva. Sane is injured.
But he's injured for 3 months.
Three months to bottom. But your front three is always going to be Aguero starting, always going to have Sterling. Your right side is between Mahrez and Bernardo. So he plays a very fluid system na, because all the players can play everywhere. De Bruyne ko to midfield mein bhi rakhega.
De Bruyne ko 9 banayega to bhi mast
hai. Yeah, he can play every position. So
thanks for selling him, Jose. Thank you for selling him and Salah. Thanks. Not believing in youth team has really paid off.
But well done, well done on selling Van Ginkel. Okay, quickly round up. Of
hey, no, wait, 1 minute. One more team I want to fucking bitch about.
Okay,
I really want to bitch about this team, and this is Arsenal.
Yes.
Okay. मेरे को समझ में नहीं आ रहा उन लोगों का क्या problem है life में.
क्यों Arsenal है? नहीं.
मतलब okay, how much time do you give him?
But they're doing well now. They won their first two games.
Yeah, yeah. But they're not playing like, you know, that tiki-taka Arsenal football.
But that's not Wenger. This is Unai Emery football.
Yeah, but thoda matlab kuch to ek tha. Wo log aisa bhagta tha aage. Achcha, like watching an Arsenal game was delightful.
Yeah, but...
Haarta bhi tha na, to bhi tere ko achcha lagta tha.
Yeah, but now you have to factor in ki abhi Ceballos abhi aaya hai. Tera Ozil wagera abhi tak aaya nahi hai team mein. So all the old players who had that fluidity to them are not in the team right now. Tera Ramsey nikal gaya hai. You've got who's the other midfielder they've gotten there? Nicolas Pepe.
Correct.
So it's gonna take them time.
Mkhitaryan.
To gel. Mkhitaryan to chodo.
Hey, tera, bhai saab, aapka Sanchez ja raha hai wapas?
Yes. Very happy to hear this great news.
Mujhe ek baat bata. Bruce, क्या रे तुम लोग का वो Ed Woodward.
Ed Woodward.
मेरे को बता वो property investor है क्या वो flat खरीदता है फिर rent पे डालता है
उसका
क्या
property as soon as he can
depreciate it
the most he'll be like अभी time आ गया है rent पे डालने का which is what Sanchez and again ये Conte भी पागल है he's like चलो Sanchez चाहिए Lukaku चाहिए सब every now you see he'll make them play like fucking bosses now
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Lukaku already scored on debut सबको thumbs up दे दिया yes thank you for the assist but yeah that's happening yeah, Europe का बात करते हैं
नहीं नहीं अच्छा Liverpool भी है ना
Liverpool fuck off ना जीत रहे तुम लोग क्या
beat no okay Liverpool I have Robertson in my team
हाँ even I have
should I take him out
yes
yeah no Till this Allison is back, it's pointless.
Put a Matip Bitip type cheaper defender.
नहीं मैं तो अभी वही
अच्छा तेरा टीम
3-5-1
हाँ सो इफ यू आर अगेन कंफ्यूज अबाउट दिस वॉच द प्रीवियस एपिसोड टू सी नेविल्स ग्रैंड प्लान फॉर व्हाट टू डू विद दिस फैंटेसी
प्रीमियर लीग आई एम डूइंग दिस विद माय ये सुन ये साला साने को सॉरी साला स्टर्लिंग साहब ये इंटरनेशनल गेम वीक में इंजर होके नहीं आएगा ना
वही दैट्स द ओनली फियर आई हैव कि मैं सब चेंज कर देगा
ये वाइल्ड कार्ड यूज किया तो फिर लौड़े लगेंगे मेरे बैक ब्रो खत्म हो जाएगा फिर वापस बिल्ड टीम करने को नहीं होगा
करेक्ट
सो ओके आई एम डन बिचिंग अबाउट द पी
ओके ग्रेट
द मैजिक ऑफ द एफए कप
नो द मैजिक ऑफ द लालीगा का बात करते हैं अभी रियल मैड्रिड हगोट अगेंस्ट रियल वैलाडोलिड वैलिडेशन
हु इज अपेरेंटली देयर यूनाइटेड बिकॉज दे स्कोर्ड इन द 90th मिनट
हाँ करेक्ट They lost, but Gareth Bale का अभी तक चल रहा है
हाँ, प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में जीजू साहब ने बोला है कि Bale needs to buck up and improve.
But I think overall the team needs to this thing.
इसको लगा डाला तो लाइफ जिंगलाला भी इंजर्ड हो गया
हाँ इसको got injured, everyone is on the ground and everyone's like, अरे इसको क्या हो गया But he's my favorite, like just name wise player. Him. Yeah. And Johan kab aaye because every time he signs at a new team, they're like, kab aaye? But speaking with names, very interesting. Who was the guy who scored?
S. Guardiola.
Guardiola beats, like ruins Real Madrid's life.
Yeah.
And Barcelona beat Real Betis. Mm-hmm. The Real Betis of...
The Real Betis of Spanish football.
Beat them 5-2. Well, interesting. The two scorers that they had...
मैं देखा नहीं है ये game बिल्कुल नहीं देखा तो
मैं. The two scorers that Betis had were Nabil Fekir.
मैं
फकीर
मैं फकीर
फकीर नबील फकीर एंड माय फेवरेट द गाय हु स्कोर्ड सेकंड वन हिज नेम इज लॉरेन मोरोन तो कैसा टीम है ऐसे फकर और मोरोन मार रहे गोल्स कैसा आउटस्टैंडिंग
ए सुन भाई साहब नेमार का बिड ऑफर आया है
वो कब नहीं आता है
हाँ सुन पीएसजी हैज आस्क्ड फॉर
हाँ
डेम्बेले
ओके
सेडेमे
इतना क्या बात है लाइक इज अ गुड प्लेयर आई गेट इट बट आई डोंट थिंक ही इज वर्थ द 200-250 मिलियन लाइक ही इज गोइंग एंड किलिंग इट इन पेरिस एंड स्कोरिंग व्हाटएवर 70 गोल्स अ सीजन एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट बट You're playing in the French league. Okay, he did well at Barcelona, but honestly, anybody who is playing up front with Suarez and Messi is going Correct. To get you 20-30 goals a Correct. Season. So, I mean,
also Iniesta was in the team at that point.
Yeah, exactly.
Who is putting the ball with
like pinpoint accuracy?
Yeah, like to the point where you just have to.
Yeah.
ये करना
I just feel Neymar is way more trouble than he's worth. कि उसका attitude होता है, वो रोता है इधर उधर. You have and plus apparently this is the rumor that he has some long-standing. Injury issue, which is not going to go away anytime soon, which is why PSG are desperate to get rid of him.
But if they're desperate to get rid of him, तो फिर ये Dembele और इन लोगों को मांग के फायदा क्या है भाई?
No, because they're not telling the world ना कि इसको injury है. They're like, तुम लोग ले लो best, बहुत सही player है. Please don't use. Worth 230 million, but they're saying, but उसका है कुछ scene. Luke Shaw.
No, I also think he's one of those guys who will sit. You know, he'll want his own vanity.
हाँ करेक्ट
यू नो लाइक इन अ रूम फुल ऑफ मेसी एंड फकिंग सुआरेज एंड ऑल ऑफ दिस पीपल ही विल वांट हिज ओन वैनिटी
करेक्ट
मेरे को लगता है वो ऐसा चूतिया टाइप लग रहा है
बट आई डोंट थिंक आई थिंक ही इज गोइंग टू बी स्टक एट पीएसडी ओनली आई डाउट बार्सिलोना गोइंग टू स्पेंड
नहीं बट वो बोलेगा कि तू एक काम कर रियल से बेल को ले ले
Yeah, I think there is one final domino that will happen over there. या तो बेल जाएगा या नेमार आएगा which will trigger things to like within Correct. That Environ.
This is like that you know in like in business circles when one CEO quits, then you know like six CEOs are moving.
हाँ, correct.
Like,
domino.
That'll happen.
But yeah, but until then, Manchester United में Ashley Young corner ले रहा है, who's our best corner taker currently because Luke Shaw, our designated corner taker, is now injured. So
कितने
this
time out है?
वो पांच से छह साल. Standard
मतलब 5-7 weeks
and years with the injury recovering from the scars of this injury वो he'll be at 30 at United वो same he's going down the Phil Jones path where everyone's like he started the season a full pre-season behind him injured third game
Marco Van Hinkle
Van Hinkle but yes this week coming up Manchester United playing Southampton away which we will lose obviously चेल्सी आई एम नॉट इवन बॉदरिंग नाउ लाइक तुम लोग जीता तो बोनस है मेरे को फर्क नहीं पड़ता है मैं नॉरिच को सपोर्ट कर रहा हूं आई एम डन विद दिस शिट Chelsea playing?
Chelsea is playing Sheffield United at home.
Ha, Sheffield at home. That's so why wait, I was planning Chelsea, to get Tammy and Mason into the team for this week.
Dono?
Haan.
Nahin, nahin. Main Mount bus.
नहीं मेरे वैसे भी मेरा खगड़िया वो पेरेस को निकालने का तो
आयोजी
चलो ऑन दैट नोट इट इज टाइम फॉर अस टू से बायोजी टू यू गुड बाय फेयरवेल एंड वी विल सी यू नेक्स्ट वीक इन आवर प्री इंटरनेशनल सीजन ब्रेक एपिसोड आफ्टर विच वी विल आल्सो टेक एन इंटरनेशनल ब्रेक
पेनल्टिमेट एपिसोड बिफोर द इंटरनेशनल
एंड आई विल एक्चुअली बी टेक एन इंटरनेशनल ब्रेक बिकॉज आई एम गोइंग फॉर अ शो टू श्रीलंका तो इफ यू आर इन श्रीलंका यू कम
Yeah.
If not, then don't come.
Yeah.
ठीक है
चलो. Are you going to meet Arjuna Ranadunga?
Yes, hopefully he'll come for my show. That'll be good. Him and Chaminda Vas. I'll be going meeting Sangakkara and Jayavardhane at Ministry of Crab.
Yeah. Sangakkara is in is at the Ashes, so you won't.
Okay,
be able to
see. I won't see him. But ठीक है, we will eat crab and you can see on Instagram the crab that I'm eating.
Crab. Yeah.
Okay, all right.
See you.
Chalo, bye.
4-4-2
4-4-2
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. We can't be cool.
Bye.